business owners. Now, I'm no tax expert, so I would certainly suggest looking into this with your CPA. Another reason you should consider the GLS this year is that this GLS qualifies for tax code 179, which allows you to write off a portion or all of this vehicle up to $25,000.